A man faces felony charges after allegedly threatening two people with a gun. The incidents happened at Mason Manor Apartments in East Austin Friday. Police say Devin Rodriguez pulled a gun on a tow truck driver as he was loading up his Chevy Lumina around 9 o'clock. Hours later, officers say Rodriguez threatened the mother of his children with the same gun. Rodriguez is now in jail on a $150,000 bond.